Well, just days after a devastating storm ravaged several homes in Protea Glen, residents took to the streets in protest against the poor quality of housing. Residents went on a rampage, blocking roads and burning tyres. The route connecting Protea Glen, Extension 11, 12, 16, 34 and 22 was closed. Police tried to clean up the streets and remove rocks blocking the roads. The violent action comes after a weekend heavy storm which tore through many people's homes, killing at least two people in the process and damaging scores of newly built homes in some parts of Joburg, especially Protea in Soweto.